Battlefields PS4.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Hello, Lieutenant!
Yo. Wrecker! Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation from 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere in this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Ray.
I'd like some sleep right now.
Hang on a second. Navigation satellite uplink, radar, sonar, internal cooling, lights in the deck.
Keeps doing that noise of like.
Please tell me all that navigation, sonar, shit's not on us. This is the list. At least we have the bullshit. God bless this. Why is that? Smart plugs. Thank God.
Fuck, looking for dog tags. Oh, hello. Oh my god, my eyes.
100 years ago, we were kick-ass, and we're blind as bats.
Maybe, yeah, prick.
You don't know who's the Chinese. You want a bet?
Motherfucking boat. I'm on a boat.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CEO.
Alright, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant?
What's up, bitch?
Today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators now.
Oh, man. Who would work on a ship? Fuck you, bitch. Move!
Hey, Wrecker. Go and put a leash on Iris. Khan's about to hunt down.
Medbay's just down there.
Hey.
My husband was talking a few minutes ago.
Hello.
The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? HD Star.
I'm sorry.
Conflag Star.
Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
Oh, get me some powder.
It's on our side. Get it through, squids.
HD Star. Dr. Stu.
You need to do a CT scan. You may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means.
Most of our equipment went down in the
Look, how are you not warm? That's fucking Homer Simpson.
We can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close ties.
What's up, bitches?
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
All right.
I'll help. I can get. Okay. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Man, epilepsy. Do, 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 do. Indestructible walls. Sleepy, sleepy. Whoa.
Get to the Titan, we'll know for sure. Iris is a great guy. But he always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion.
Yeah, it is.
What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, nice. Irish! Back.
What's up, black man? Nice orange.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
Fragile.
Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good
fucking
thing.
Fucking
right?
FedEx, that shit.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pat. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison to the problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
Oh, hello.
It was the right thing to do.
I'll get the door then, boys.
Presentation needs to work, Irish.
After you, why not? Yeah, you fuckers. You can't go backwards on them.
General quarters, general quarters, all hands, man your battle stations. This is not a drill. Say again, all hands, man your battle stations.
The fuck?
This is not a drill.
The shit, I'm fucking. Whoa! What the hell? How much? How the. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, hold on. Oh, what the fuck is this? No. Nah, allow it. Oh man, I broke the checkpoint. Oh, just can't run. Kidding me, I'm stuck in this room. The fuck's sake. The hell is. Oh, for fucking goddamn it. Next gen, eh?
Great guy. But he always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something.
You kidding me? I've got to do all
it's
this.
Tough, you know, a unit should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. And again, you gotta leave room for caution.
Where the fuck am I?
What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make. Not Irish's.
Irish! Irish!
Hey! Irish!
Fingers out that apple.
Back!
God's sake.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
I'm on a boat. I'm on a different boat.
Both women and children.
No, of course not. It wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
What the fuck is this about? Right thing of fucking protocol, man. You know what? Let's take
the floor is lava.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
Oop.
Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
The puzzle of the book, Irish. Right, let's not get stuck on these fucking stairs. What the hell? Onward.
Let's get topside. Hey, make way, sailors. Make way.
Mother of God. Look.
I'm damned.
Cow.
It's not good, Pat.
My pet. Bitch.
Eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked him or if they'll be back. We can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
We're not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Ready
to rip for launch. Move.
Damn squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker.
What the hell? Did he stood in his head? Hey.
Dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
What?
Look at it! It was nearly posted to him.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Fuck off!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. Break when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir. Agent, go, bitch.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
All the Titan on the edge. I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh, God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle her! Yeah, look for a hull breach or something. There! Hole in the BGB!
That damage before! Chinese anti-ship!
That's enough. Titan's not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. There's several hours of report data, Captain. Stuff you never saw. That's why we're here.
Better move fast.
Bye 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 bye.
Strategy if this thing rolls over.
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorded.
I'm on fire.
Not exactly exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
What
can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
Gobbled up a lot of shit.
Oh, P90. Fucking hell's yeah.
Logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's in that recorder. Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Yeah, he did.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. Going down into that,
you could swim, right, Marine? Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
How did he get his thing under his hat now? Look. There's no sprint underwater. Look.
Hey, listen.
Survivors, it'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level's rising fast. Everyone good to go?
I got that all done, boys.
Like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. Think of
it. You're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Water's rising. You gotta help us out. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine.
Fuck, it's building shut. Shoot it open.
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Hey, look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them.
That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
And fuck you! How long, soldiers? Give me that!
Oh, damn it, Iris, cool down! Sorry. Let's go! Move! Move! Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that. Get his ass! Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here! Please don't be saying that I wanna die in here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here! No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
They died crazy fast. Man, that water is like some fucking next level bullshit.
Let's get this over with. A couple of minutes, she's going under. Found it, Wrecker? Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
Step in. Watch for things.
I hear voices.
Watch out! That hostage!
On your signal, Wrecker. Take him down.
Right, you're doing it.
Holy shit, Dolan. Ow.
What's the fastest way out? Push straight ahead. Out of both ways. Yeah, why don't you flee, asshole?
Take cover.
Nope, not 360.
We got contact! We got contact!
Careful! I need all of you!
Stay cool!
Let's move forward!
That guy just got fucking raped.
Heads up! Hostiles inbound!
Where's that? Oh, there. Fucking snaps head. Oh yeah, high ground, bitch. The fuck am I getting shot by? Ammo's. Onwards. Oh man, you almost got your fucking head shot off.
plane? You gotta be fucking kidding. Shit!
Boat.
Take her alive! Take us home! The trombone incoming!
Oh man, what's it? What have I done with the fucking buttons? Oh man, what have I done with it? Oh, there we go. Man, we're getting fucking raped.
Good shot! Come on! We're not there yet!
Oh yeah, the M4 is fucking going out. Wait, am I even going the right way? Holy hello. Man, the sea is rough. Rough as fuck. Oh, what? Since when have I had two guns? How the fuck am I supposed to catch up with this? Oh, if anything, they're getting further away. How? Oh my god.
gonna tear out what, motherfucker?
Speed the hell up. It's not over yet.
Not even the water can save you.
Good shot!
Get us to the balcony, Wrecker.
Oh, hello.
The Chinese are trying to board him. Fuck! Enemy helo! Fuckers landing us up!
Come on! Oh man, I am going to be dead. I got a trophy for something. Terror of the Deep. That's how you get that. Whatever that is. Let's try. Okay. Irish, you daft bastard. Come on. What? I'm only going, man. What am I waiting for? The fuck am I gonna have to do this again? Fuck's sake. What am I even doing? Yeah, you better run. I think I've gotta go this way. What? Why are they all in do- Oh fuck, am I gonna have to do this again? Christ, I'm not fucking press the wrong button. Three fucking times. Okay. Oh shit. Boys, I'm gonna be dead. Yep. Oh, there's no fucking slide in this, or dive, or anything. Oh, what the hell? Unlimited grenades. There we go.
Trying to kill us all.
Where's Garrison?
Command breach fell silent 10 minutes ago. Chase people probably cut the wires.
Ah, goddammit. What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Okay.
Watch it, guys. That show who's friendly and who's enemy.
That means everyone must die. Vale. Yep.
Let's go!
Oh, man.
Good
Holy Nipoli. Guess what, boys?
Ready for targets.
like a motherfucker. Where is that?
Of it all. Can't make sure he lives. Marines, Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Riker! Riker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah.
I'll take point squad leader.
Yeah.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison? Looks like you're back in command.
Looks like I got a hard drive. Climby, climby. Up you come, bitch. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, let's reload really slowly. Let's try that again. How is... Oh, he's gonna get me again. What is this? Oh, what was that? Fucking hell. Oh, man. Ugh. It's so fucking difficult, isn't it, you bastard? You a fucking staunchy red. Purple clear. Face.
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch. Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys.
You just, like, sellotape your gun to you. Yeah, haven't you?
I don't think we've seen the worst yet.
You just, like, sellotape to your pants.
I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah!
It is. Your gun's just, like, stuck to your thing. Well, that's an end. Blah.